Hi, BrenTech here, where tech is made simple. So we have a Firefox update that is rolling out, which Mozilla pushed out late yesterday in my region on the 4th of November. And this is our first point release update for version 132, which is the latest release. And I'll leave version 132's video linked down below and in the end screen if you'd like to know what rolled out with that upgrade. Now, as always, to double check we have the update, we head to our main menu, Help, About Firefox, and latest version in bold is 132.0.1. Now, this is a non-security bug fix update, which just includes two bug fixes, but obviously they were deemed important enough to roll out as an update. And the first is they fixed issues causing intermittent video playback problems on some sites, where there was an error with media playback on the Nintendo site. And also, there was quite a high volume of startup errors when playing media on certain sites. So that's a small little niggly issue that's been sorted out. And then the second bug fix, they fixed an issue causing themes to reset to default after restarting Firefox, where Mozilla says that the default theme keeps getting re-enabled since Firefox 132 rolled out. So as you may well know, in Firefox now, we can change the different theme and the wallpaper and so on, and that's what's been happening. It's been popping everything back to the default theme that was getting re-enabled since version 132 rolled out. And if that was an issue, themes are resetting to default, then that should be addressed. And as mentioned, two little niggly issues been sorted out with our first point release for 132, and this was a non-security bug fix update that started rolling out on the 4th of November. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.